We just booked an African safari honeymoon for a wonderful couple, 2 nights in Cape Town, then on to Kruger National Park for 3 wonderful days of safari and finishing off with a couple of days in the famous South African Winelands. You'd be interested in a safari, let us know.